Manufacturing Institute started the Make It campaign back in 2006. And Make It is an image campaign which is designed to encourage more young people to consider careers in manufacturing. We know through our work with companies like Siemens that they're suffering severe skills shortages, which are only going to get worse as time progresses. And so what we're trying to do is encourage the next generation of talent to join the sector. So we run events such as the Challenge One we're running today across Northwest England and North East Wales currently. But what we'd very much like to do is to roll Make It out nationally so we can really create that sea change of opinion about manufacturing that our economy so desperately needs.
From Siemens' perspective, I think all of our businesses are going to have to get involved in this. The days when we can just rely on graduates coming out of school and going around and picking our choice is gone, I think. We now have to go down the value chain, if you like, down into the younger ages. So the children we see here today, 13, 14 years old, that's the age group we need to be tackling. The battleground is here, it's now. And so I would say to all Siemens managers and all Siemens businesses, this type of activity, getting into the community, winning the hearts and minds of people at this age, that's where the future is.
Well, the future of any country, community, or indeed company is reliant on young people, and it's absolutely fantastic to see all these young people here learning about British manufacturing and the opportunities that they will get for the future when they make their decisions to what sort of professions and occupations they want to go and what manufacturing has to offer for the young people of this country.
Today's been a fantastic day because obviously you can see that the students are really actively involved and enthusiastic about winning like a competition based on manufacturing and the industry. Currently in this climate that we're in at the minute, obviously this is really important to engage students and encourage them to, you know, want to go down this sort of road in the future.
Well, today I thought manufacturing was just about working in a production line, how it was low paid and it didn't really have very good press about it. But after today I've learned that it can have really high salaries and it's really interesting and exciting, and there's loads of different jobs from being into languages or doing product design or even being the managing director. It's really exciting.